Good day, everyone. I'm Rainalie C. Alvarez.
And I am Crystalline Sampan, and we are here to present the Looking Glass Theory of Charles Colley. Okay, what comes first on your mind when we talk about Looking Glass Self Theory? Okay, that's right.
What is Looking Glass Self Theory? It describes the process wherein individuals base their sense of self on how they believe others view them. Using social interaction as a type of mirror, people use the judgment they receive from others to measure their own worth, values, and behavior.
Looking glass self refers on how individuals look on themselves based on how other people view you. And also, this theory needs interactivity and to socialize other people. Say, for example, you ask your friend kung sa iyang first impression sa imo. And iyang feedback is, friend, malitahon ka, friend, istriktahon ka. And by using that feedback, nagamit nimo na siya to visualize yourself. Kay mas deep ang imong pag-ila-ila sa imong pagalingon sa tabang sa ubang tao kung unsa ilang pagtan-aw sa imo.
According to Society in Focus, the process of discovering the looking glass self occurs in three steps. 1. An individual in a social situation imagines how they appear to others. Ito ay ang isang sitwasyon sa isang sitwasyong panlipunan ay nag-iisip kung paano sila iba. Number 2. That individual imagines others' judgment of the appearance. Ito ay ang individual na naglalarawan sa iba ng paghuhusga sa hitsura. Halimbawa na lang, hindi ka ipinanganak na maganda, kaya hinuhusgahan ka nila kahit wala ka namang ginagawa sa kanila, kasi bumabase sila sa panlabas na kaanyuan. Number 3. The individual develops about feelings and responds to those perceived judgment. Ito naman ang individual na nagkakaroon ng tungkol sa damdamin or emosyon at tumutugon sa paghihinalaang paghatol.
Charles Colley was an American sociologist and the son of Thomas M. Colley. He studied and went on to teach economics and sociology at the University of Michigan. He was also founding member and the 8th president of the American Sociological Association. And his theory got notable because it suggests that self-concept is built not in solitude, but rather within social settings.